For Micro Project 5, you're going to start creating your vector illustrations in preparation for Project 1. So Micro Project 5 just consists of initial versions of your vector art. So think of them as rough drafts of Project 1. So you're going to base your vector illustrations on your sketches. They don't have to be exactly like the sketches. You could certainly make changes between the time that you post the sketches to the discussion board and based on some feedback, you decide to make some changes. So you're going to create these drawings in Illustrator and then save each illustration as a separate EPS file. You're going to zip them inside of a folder. You want to make sure you use the file naming conventions, and then you're going to post your illustrations to the discussion board. So let's take a look at Project 1. We did go over it during week 1, but here is the official assignment link with all the requirements. Think of Project 1 as a continuation of your rough draft. So Project 1 is not due until the end of week 3, so you'll have a chance to incorporate any feedback you receive from Micro Project 5 into your final illustrations. The student example is down here. These illustrations began life as Micro Project 5. Based on feedback the student received, he modified the illustrations into these final versions, and then these final illustrations were incorporated into his menu design. So how do you go about converting your initial sketch ideas into finished vector art? I'm going to give you a starting point. Micro Projects 3 and 4 should allow you to gain some practice in techniques in creating these final illustrations.